हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद लेसन नंबर 2, फन विद नंबर्स. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज कंप्लीट द सीक्वेंस, और यू कैन से स्किप काउंटिंग और कंटिन्यू द नंबर पैटर्न. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू सी द नंबर्स आर इंक्रीजिंग और डिक्रीजिंग. इफ नंबर्स आर इंक्रीजिंग इट इज कॉल्ड अ फॉरवर्ड काउंटिंग, एंड इफ नंबर्स आर डिक्रीजिंग इट इज कॉल्ड अ बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग. In forward counting, we are adding the same number repeatedly, and in backward counting, we are subtracting, means minus, the same number repeatedly. Now, our first question, 104 and 106. First, what we have to decide? It is a forward counting or a backward counting. Here, numbers are increasing, means it is a forward counting. Now, we will find out how many number it is increasing, 104 and 106. So we will find the difference between these two numbers, 104 and 106. So if we will add two number in 104, we will get the answer 106. Means here we will add two number repeatedly, means every time we will add two numbers. Now for 104 plus 2, 106. 106 plus 2, 108. 108 plus 2, 110. 110 plus 2, 112. It is given. Now 112 plus 2, 114. 114 plus 2, 116. Now second number, 270, 268. Means here number is decreasing, means it is a backward counting. Now we will find out the difference between these two numbers. If we will subtract two number from 270, we will get 268. Means here we will subtract number 2. Now 268 minus 2. If you are not knowing, you can do like this, 268 minus 2, means 8 minus 2, 6, 6 minus 0, 6, and 2 minus 0, 2, means our next number is 266. Then again minus 2 number, 264. Again minus or subtract 2 number, we will get 262. Again minus 2 number, 260. Again minus 2 number, 258. Next, 345, 350. Means here number is increasing, means it is a forward counting. Now we will find the difference. 345, 350 means if we will add 5 number, we will get the answer 350 in 345. Now add 5 number, 350 plus 5, 355. 355 plus 5, 360. Again add 5 number, we will get 365. Again add 5 number, we will get 370. Again 5 number, we will get 375. Next, 990, 985, 970 means here numbers are decreasing, means it is a backward counting. Now backward counting of which number? If we minus or subtract 5 number from 990, we will get 985, means here we will minus 5 number. If you are not knowing the next number, you can do 985 minus 5, put a 0. 5 minus 5, 0. 8 minus 0, 8. And 9 minus 0, 9. Means our next number is 980. Again, subtract 5 number, we will get 975. Again minus 5 number, we will get 970. It is given. Again subtract 5 number from 970. We will get 965. And next, minus 5 number from 965. We will get 960. Next, 40, 70, 80. Means here also numbers are increasing. Means it is a forward counting. Now find the difference. Here 70 and 80. Means here 10 numbers increasing. Means we will add 10 numbers. 40 plus 10, 50. Plus 10. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 plus 10, 70. 70 plus 10, 80. 80 plus 10, 90. 90 plus 10, 100. Next, 600, 590, 570. Here again numbers are decreasing. Means we will find the difference. 600, if we minus 10 number from 600, we will get the answer 590. Means here 90. So next number, 590 minus 10, we will get 580. 580 minus 10, 570. Again 570 minus 10, 560. Minus 10, 550. Again minus 10, 540. Next, 500, 550, 700. Means numbers are increasing. Means it is a forward counting. Now find the difference. For that, we can do 550 minus 500. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 0, 5. And 5 minus 5, 0. Means here, numbers are increasing by 50 numbers. Means here, we will add 50 numbers. Now, 550 plus 50, we will get 600. 600 plus 50, 650. 650 plus 50, 700 given. 700 plus 50, 750. Again add 50 number, we will get 800. Now next, 200, 400, 500. Again numbers are increasing, means it is a forward counting. Now forward counting of each number to 400 and 500, means here difference is 100 number. Means 200 plus 100, we will get 300. 300 plus 100, 400. 400 plus 100, 500. 500 plus 100, 600. 600 plus 100, 700. Again add 100, we will get 800. Now our next question is, show the following numbers in triangle, square and a circle form, where triangle represents 100, square represents 10 and circle represents 1. It is a different way to show the numbers. First, here it is a 3-digit number because here 3 numbers are there. Now you all are knowing the place value of these numbers. First, 3 is on a 100 place, 1 is on a 10's place and 8 is on a 1's place. Now we will write this number in the form of triangle, square and a circle. First, I will show you how to write. See, for that we can write the expanded form of a number. 300 and 1 means 110, means 1010 plus 8. This is an expanded form. Now we will write. See, one triangle represents 100. Means one triangle means 100. So here we want 300, means we will draw 3 triangles. 1, 2, 3. Now 100, 200, 300. Not 300 plus. Square represent 10. And here 10 only there. So we will draw only one square plus. circle represent 1. Here 1 space, which number is there? 8. Means we will draw 8 circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now next, 405. 400 means now we will draw 4 triangle. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Plus, here on tens place, 0 is there. 0 means we will not draw the square. Now next number is, ones place the number is 5. Means we will draw 5 circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, 620. Here on a 100 space, which number is there? 6. So we will draw a 6 triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or you can say 100, 200, 300, 400, 500 and 600. Plus, tens place, which number is there? 2. And tens place is represented by square. Means we will draw a 2 square. 1 and a 2. Now here, on 1 space is 0. 0 means we will not draw the circle. Last is a 2 digit number. Means last digit is 1's and this is a 10's place. So here triangle will not come. Now 2 number on a 10's place. Means we will draw 2 square. 1 and a 2 square. Plus, on a 1's place, which number? 2. Means we will draw a 2 circle. 1 and 2. This is the another way to show the numbers. See, from number we have drawn the triangle and circle and a square. But if this given and if you ask to write the numbers, then also you can write 1, 2, 3. 3 we have written square. 1 square means 1 and a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 means on a 1 space is a 8 number. Now our next topic is who am I? Write number. It is a one type of riddle. Question puzzle. First is I am century plus half century. Now you all are knowing century means 100. Here not asked in a cricket. No, cricket were not used, so we are not right. We can't say it is a 100 century means 100 run. No, we will write only 100 because it is a century. Plus half century, half means 50. Means 100 plus 50, which number will come? 150. Next is, I am equal to 10 notes of 10. Means 10 notes and 10. Means 10 multiplied by 10. 10 tens are 100. So answer is 100. Next, I come between 40 and 50 and there is a 5 in my name. Now 40 to 50 means we will start from 40, 41. 5 came in 41? No. 42? No. 43? No. 44? No. 45? Yes. 45. 5 word came, 5 number came. So answer is 45. Now our next topic is word problems. First example, a shopkeeper sells 105 vanilla shakes and 175 chocolate shakes in a day, means in one day. How many shakes does he sell in all? Means here we have to find out the sale of both shakes in one day. Now we will start the example. First, a shopkeeper says 105 vanilla shakes. So we will write 105 vanilla shakes. One hundred and seventy-five chocolate shakes. Now here we have to find out how many shakes does he sell in one day. Means here we will add the vanilla shakes and chocolate shakes to get the sale of that day. Means here we will do the plus. Now 5 plus 5, 10. 1 is 1, 0, 10. Now 1 plus 7 is 8. And 1 plus 1, 2. Means 280 is a total shakes of that day. So answer is shopkeeper sales 280 shakes. Now next, the sum of two numbers in is 243. If one number is 110, find the other number. Here the number of two, the plus of two number is called sum. Means here total of two number is given, answer is given, and one number is given, we have to find the other number. For example, see here, total means sum is given, this number is given, and among these two number, one number is given, we have to find the other number. So first, what we will do, we will subtract the 110 from 243 to get the other number. First, sum of two numbers is 243 is the sum of number. Sum of two numbers. Now, minus one number is 110 is a one number. So, 3 minus 0, 3. 4 minus 1, 3. And 2 minus 1, 1. So 133 is another number. So answer, another number is 133. Third number is Cherry had 343 pencils and Chinku had 125 more pencils than Cherry. How many pencils did Chinku have? Here we have to find out the total number of pencils Chinku had. And we are knowing that Chinku had more pencils, 125 more pencils than Cherry, and Cherry had 343 pencils. So we will add 125 in 343, we will get the answer. 343 pencils Cherry had. Now add means plus 125 more pencil pencils Chinku had. Now 3 plus 5, 8. 4 plus 2, 6. 3 plus 1, 4. Means Chinku had 468 pencils. Next, Neha bought 340 bananas for the picnic. The children ate 120 of them. Neha bought 256 more bananas. How many bananas are there now? Here, first we will solve. Neha, how many bananas you bought? 340. Among 340, children ate 120 bananas. Means here, at means we will subtract 120 for 340. 120 from 340. So, 340 banana bought. Minus 120 bananas at. Now 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 2, 2. And 3 minus 1, 2. Means 220 bananas left. Now the second is, Neha bought 256 more bananas. More means we will add 256 and 220 bananas. First 220 bananas left. Plus we will add. Plus 256 more bananas. So 0 plus 6, 6. 2 plus 5, 7. And 2 plus 2, 4. Means 476 total bananas. So our answer is, how many bananas are now? So there are 476 bananas now.